As an avowed atheist, what do you make of all this?
We've got this whole pile of people arguing, bickering, frankly, about what various verses in various books mean. I can't help thinking these deities you're so enthusiastic about should have written a bit more clearly. And in the meanwhile, if we look at the real world, there are thousands of women, millions of women all around the world who, as a result of religion, are being denied the right to vote, being denied the right to drive, being denied the right to leave the house and get the job that they want. Young girls having their clitorises removed unsafely, unsanitary conditions, women being killed, women having their lives ruined, and we're sat here bickering about what verses mean. The reality is, religion, just look at the real world, religion is incredibly damaging to us.